Hello, in front of me I've got Realme P3 Pro. In this video I'll show you how to insert SD card or SIM card. In the beginning, prepare SIM card tray opener. Take a look at the bottom of your smartphone. Open the SIM card slot. As you can see, this smartphone does not have SD card slot. In order to insert SIM card slot, place it right here. And push it inside. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.